area around gaining sovereignty that the South Sudanese fought for so long for is not translated into the responsibility that comes with sovereignty. The responsibility to live in, for people to live in peace, to have health care, to have education, so their kids have got a chance to grow up and look forward to the future.